Good morning, this is Master Castillo here from Maximum Martial Arts University, and this morning I have with me Bob. We're working on Bob, and I'm only hitting Bob soft today, and it's interesting. He has been sacrificing himself, not only for me, but for you here at the school, so much so that Bob is bleeding already. So make sure you guys thank Bob at some given point. I just say like this, high five or bow. But we'll also thank him with kicking him, because he loves to be kicked, loves to be punched, loves to be kneed, elbowed, and palmed, and every other strike you can imagine. We work on Bob. So he, along with all of my wonderful instructor staff, are here not only to make you an amazing martial artist, but a wonderful person as well, because here at Maximum Martial Arts University, we are changing lives one kick at a time. And that's what we're going to do today. So today, we're working on a bullet kick. Notice how I'm already loosening up, okay? So when we're working bullet kicks, you gotta be loose. So a bullet kick is basically halfway in between a cut kick and an appa, okay? An appa round kick. So remember, we have our appa here showing you slow, that chamber, that kick coming from the side, and then we have a high cut, which is that chamber here and that kick coming from this side, okay? So the round kick comes from this side, that side kick chamber comes from this side, so then we have our bullet. So first thing on our bullet is learning how to do a small draw up this way and a small draw up this way, okay? So I'll draw them both ways. What I mean by that is I'll go here one, here two, here one, here two, same thing. Here one, here two, here one, here two. Okay, so that's the first part. The second part is chambering my kick more like a side kick, but still throwing my roundhouse kick. So I think about this like a jab, right? So if I go and here one, I go boom, jab, then I go here, jab. Now I basically set up a bullet or an arrow. I like to call it the bullet kick though, because that's what my instructor called it when he was teaching me. So what we're doing is we're working on that motion. And one and two, let me show you here this way so you guys can see. And one and two, let me show you. One, two, okay? And I'll even do a slow pause, then chamber. And notice I'm chambering it like a side kick, bringing this knee back here this way, because what I don't want to do is shoot it from the side, because if I do that and I go up, one and chamber and kick, it's definitely gonna look like a roundhouse kick. But if I just jab him, okay, and all I do is up, jab. See where I'm at? Up, jab, okay? Now watch the little bounce in the front. Up, jab, here this way. Now we work on our bullet, okay? It's a jabbing kick, okay? Just jab, 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 jab. So let me go slow and up. Now look, chamber here. Now from here, I have a lightning bolt. Then from here, I push that lightning bolt out and we create a jab. So I'll just jab at him. So keeping my stance here this way and up, jab. Same thing, up. Maybe I'll pause sometimes and boom. And I'll jab. Sometimes I'll just shuffle it right here, boom, jab. Sometimes I get done kicking multiple combinations, then right here, boom, jab. And notice I'm keeping myself pretty far out. So I'm not coming up here and doing a rainbow kick or a question mark kick, you know, from close and hitting this way. That's a different kick and it's a great kick. We're working our bullet, okay? So I'm doing from far. I wanna shoot him from as far out as I can. Boom, here, boom. See, here, boom. And let me go slow. One, chamber, but not back here, chamber here, then push straight to the face, and at the last second, right there to the chin. Make sure you work with both sides too. So we're working that bounce in, boom, jab, same thing, shuffle, jab, shuffle, stop, jab, same thing, boom, ish, jab. And you can practice it over and over and over again. You'd be surprised how many people you can pop, especially if you use it in conjunction with the uppercut here, or front cut here, this way, then boom, and I jab it, and next thing you know, you're popping people in the face and they don't know how you're hitting them, and it has a lot to do with the way you're chambering, because it does not look like a roundhouse kick. So that is your bullet kick, treat it like a jab. Make sure, I'll show you this way, here's our chamber, but pointed, and watch what I'm doing to you. Pushing, not leaning, pushing to you, okay? And as soon as you kick, you gotta put it right back down. So as soon as I get that kick right here, boom! See, I'm right back down, and I'm ready to move. So that is your bullet kick. Just make sure you practice, and remember, take your time. Hold on to something, okay? Hold on to something. Then practice your side kick, practice your roundhouse kick, and practice your bullet kick. They're halfway in between. It's a hybrid kick, and it works really, really well. All right, let's get to practicing. Thank you very much.